Brought to you by WikiVD Documentaries. Asia Kate Dillon. Asia Kate Dillon is an actor from Ithaca, New York, known for playing Brandy Epps in Orange Is the New Black and Taylor Mason in Billions. Dillon identifies as non-binary and uses singular they pronouns. Their role on Billions is the first gender non-binary character on television. Career. Dillon graduated from the American Musical and Dramatic Academy. They enrolled in and completed the Meisner training program at the Actors Workshop of Ithaca, beginning during their junior year of high school at age 16. They were the youngest student ever admitted to the class. Afterward, they took part in a workshop of plays whose writers are Academy Award and Tony playwrights. Dillon played white supremacist Brandy Epps, a penitentiary inmate, in 8 episodes of Orange Is the New Black in 2016. Dillon played a recurring role in season 2 of Showtime's Wall Street drama Billions in 2017. The role they played is a non-binary character, Taylor Mason, a hedge fund intern, who reports state is the first non-binary character on mainstream North American television. Showtime confirmed in April 2017 that Mason would be a regular character in season 3. When submitting their name for an Emmy Award for acting, they were allowed to submit their name for whichever gendered category they wished, and chose actor over actress because it is a gender-neutral word. They received submission for supporting actor. Their effort to clarify the matter for all non-binary people prompted the MTV Movie and TV Awards to combine the gender-segregated categories. They presented the award for Best Actor at the MTV Movie and TV Awards on May 7, 2017. Dillon is the founder and producing director of Mirror Fire Productions. Within the company, they created US, a performance piece exploring racism and the Black Lives Matter movement in the United States. Personal life. Dillon was born in Ithaca, New York, and was assigned female at birth. Dillon identifies as non-binary and uses singular they pronouns. Dillon explained around 2015. They began removing gendered pronouns from their biography, and auditioning for the part of Mason helped them understand their gender identity. Dillon identifies as pansexual, stating they have been attracted to multiple genders. Thank you for watching. Brought to you by WikiVD Documentaries. Please like and subscribe below. Please like and subscribe below.